Hey guys, and welcome back to me raging at Brainiac. Well, anyways, for real this time, it's Injustice 2 story mode. Hopefully, I can actually win this final. This is the finale, and we're finally gonna be leaving Injustice 2 story mode. Anyways, let's do this. Hopefully, I don't rage. Let's do this. Yeah, let's go. What's happening? Finish off Brainiac. Finish off Brainiac.
We need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The cities.
Leave the cities. What just happened? Was he able to fix it? Or did he just destroy everything? Yeah! That means he saves Krypton too, right? Oh yeah, look, he saved a bunch of people. Yay, people are back alive. Wait, they just had to fix this so then there will be more destruction. Everyone's here. How in the world did the Flash get up here, though? Green Lantern? Oh my god.
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Yes,
not
nice.
All. I couldn't save everyone. Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Ghost City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
Oh my god, no, no, no.
I'm sorry, Hal.
No!
First Krypton, now Earth. No other world should suffer this.
Oh my god.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
Yeah.
No, we don't. With more time, Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me. Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diane. Oh, yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent
only...
people
Wait,
die
what's that
before you
knife?
Accept that some lives need to be taken?
Oh my god.
My powers.
How in the world?
How did you gold Kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm?
That's why he recruited Firestorm.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
I'm on Batman's side. If you guys are an OG subscriber, you know that I love Batman. Does this mean this is a good ending?
You don't
want
to
do this.
Yeah.
Yes.
Supergirl's... Stop clapping. This is over.
Supergirl's on Batman's side. Oh, yeah. Yes! What you got now, boy? Wait, I thought you don't like being with Superman. How come Well, you're like the most. I hate you, bro. You're mad, bro. This guy's just mad. Yeah. Wow. At least not overpowered, like. He's not too overpowered. At least not too overpowered. Unlike Brainiac here. At Baby Rage last episode. Soon again, it will be in the dark of the Rob, Rob. Nice!
Crawl back to this seat.
Yes. Thank you, now I can jump over you.
Stick a fork in you. You're done.
We got duck. Ha! That's what I mean. You just run up there. Take him towards it.
Won't end well for you. I'm not.
Nice! Okay.
I will not be your ally. Not the smartest choice.
Well, does that mean you're still not Superman's ally? Yes!
Atlantis needs to get with the times.
Yes, this one! Oh! Rip! Oh my god. His leg has to go, right? His leg has to go. No! No! Yes! Oh my god! How in the world are you not dead yet, bro?
My God. We knew they'd double cross him. We have to move.
Ha. Oh my God.
There's no escape.
If this guy drops Batman, he does not know Batman at all.
So be it.
Yep, this guy doesn't know Batman at all. Have you ever watched the Batman animated series or anything? Look at this. Bruh. See? Oh my god, that guy's so bad. Black Adam is dumb, bruh. He just has power, that's it. He's dumb, though. Just like Superman.
Go back to Kandak, Adam.
Superman's not dumb, but he's all the power.
You have to capture me, Batman.
I'm sorry for all the Superman fans up there. Oh, I fought here before. And what to do here? And I know you, Black Adam. I know what to do, and all your piece of trash. Nope. my god, I did a clash, guys, I swear.
No, I've underestimated you the last time.
And you're gonna be with it so long. Picture. I'm sorry, you guys, you can't see it very properly.
It's no accident you brought us here. Of course it isn't.
I warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
This is the last time, Bruce. No more secrets, no more schemes.
Schemes? I'm not the one who stoked Clark's worst fears.
Ah! Oh, God. Yeah. All these hits.
To pacify man's world, Cal needed steel, not compassion.
Nice.
But you didn't bring peace.
Nice!
You started a war.
Oh, that's awesome. Really? That's your first hit? Guys, Wonder Woman, I hate him. Okay, so I know what she's gonna do right off the bat. Duck! I ducked!
It's over, Diana.
Put down! Oh, dang it. That move's so loud. Dang it. What in the world? Guys, I'm gonna kill myself if I lose one more time.
Times, but I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Oh my God.
You remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant? You knew, even before I said it.
He's the world's greatest detective,
that
bro.
That was a good memory. From another lifetime.
You mean from the other universe?
I miss the people who were then. Me too.
Oh my God! That was a cheap shot. That looked like some commercial ad. Just punch in the face.
You can't win. You of all people know Clark. I never quit.
Oh. Oh God. Guys, you're gonna finally see me suck at this game. My power was wasted. Seriously, bro? Damn. Okay. I hate that gravity. Let me grab you then, boy. I just noticed something, guys. This is not the same suit from the picture. I'm still winning this.
Georgia.
Hopefully I can win this one. The final one. This final battle. Since I never quit. I might actually rage quit. Get out of here. Only I can do is that.
Chances, Bruce.
Turned off. If you're tired, it just turns off like that. Seriously.
Is he?
You'll be out for a while.
Oh my god. It's already been like an hour. That's how long it's been.
I couldn't save him.
Bruh? What do you mean he couldn't save him? Okay, you're just gonna put him in a cell again? But this is the fortress of solitude. So what's happening? This looks different from the first game. I'm serious, guys.
Even without my powers, the Phantom Zone can't.
But you're putting him in the Phantom Zone.
We'll be ready.
Oh my god.
We were family, Kara.
We still are. I hope someday you'll see that.
What do you mean we were? What does Superman mean? What does Kal mean by we were? I'm just playing with stones.
No. This symbol should give people hope. You made them fear it.
That symbol's meaning is up to the person who wears it. When Clark and I founded the Justice League, we didn't govern people. We protected them, plain and simple. Maybe the world could use a team like that again.
Really?
Welcome to the Circle of Trust.
Yeah. Imagine if that was the Joker this whole time. That'd be weird. At the end? Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for joining me on this raging journey of Justice League Story Mode. Yeah, anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe, please comment, please like this video. Comment, vote up here if you want me to do more Injustice 2, like Multiverse or something, or Overwatch. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for joining me on this journey, on this piece of trash. Anyways, guys, peace.